I need everybody's attention. Hello. How does Chaff do this every night? I can't get these people to listen at all. Hello. Come on, people. How does he do that?
Quiet!
Everybody quiet! Hi, Chaff. Everyone's been talking about your retirement. And anyone that knows you knows that your true passion is theater.
So we just wanted to get together and say thanks.
Thanks. Over 40 years ago, you decided to get involved.
You wanted to help the students.
You wanted to promote the school.
You wanted to make a difference.
You wanted to put out a kick-ass show. What you wanted to do was make a difference. And you know what? You did it.
You did it!
You did it!
You did it!
You did it, you did it. You said that you would do it, and indeed you did. I thought that you would rue it.
Children must learn! Teachers must preach! Not wasting time instructing children in silly English forms. Home, be
how. I think each of you are having your finest hour.
We say to Frank Chaff.
Yeah, Godspell, probably one of the best shows that I did. I don't know.
That was Godspell. Definitely the best musical I was ever part of. And thank God, the fact that we were constantly moving. The energy was so high and amazing.
The dancing was amazing in that one.
The choreography, everything about that was just. I mean, the movement. We were. I swear, it was probably the most in shape I've ever been. Because we were constantly moving. You know,
everybody knows that Fiddler was, I think, one of your favorites. I know it was one of our favorites.
Yes. You did a great job when it came time to setting voices and setting people to their spots. I just want to let you guys know, you and Les, that you guys are the most focused guys that a group of kids could ever get at Talmadge, or anywhere else for that matter.
You know, you could almost say that they were great
matchmakers.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Night after night in the dark I'm alone, so find me a match of mine.
Hey, Chaff. One of the best parts about high school is getting to do shows with you. Everything that we learned and everything that we took on after high school, through all the hard work and everything, one of the best parts is probably the fact that guys are outnumbered about 10 to 1 in the shows, so there are plenty of girls running around.
101 pounds of fun, she's my little honey bun, get a load of honey bun tonight. I'm speaking of my sweetie pie, only 60 inches high, every inch is packed with dynamite.
I was terrified of you when I came to high school. I heard stories
every day in your room, you know, being a Chaff aide.
You started doing, you know, the Frank, I need to straighten these girls out.
Really think you're the biggest influence of how I've been corrupted morally as an individual.
Pick a pocket or two. You've got to pick a pocket or two. Boys, you've got to pick a pocket or two.
Just to find some peace of mind,
you have to pick a pocket or two.
One of the most, I would say, impressive things my husband said about you was that he thinks that I have always talked about you as somebody who is really encouraging and has always really just found something small in somebody and made them feel like it was so big.
They tell me to talk about you, because the following year you directed The Music Man and you cast me as Mary in the Library, and I was so excited because I got a lead. Being a lead, you actually had to do kissing scenes, because you know, when there's boys around or men around, there's always trouble.
Trouble!
Oh, we got trouble.
Right here in River City. With a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. We've surely got trouble. Right here in River City. Gotta figure out a way to keep the young ones moral after school. With a T. Gotta rhyme it with P. And it stands for pool.
Hi. I'm Fimo Wezap, and I first met Frank Chaff 20-some years ago when he first cast me as a six-armed, two-legged caterpillar in Alice in Wonderland. All kidding aside, Frank, I can't think of any teacher more deserving than you of a tribute. When I was in high school, you motivated me, you encouraged me, you provided me with inspiration, and you convinced me to always chase whatever dreams were in my heart. You also gave me the lead in My Fair Lady, the only romantic musical comedy in history where the lead does not get to kiss the girl.
Being a lead, you actually had to do kissing scenes, kissing scenes, kissing scenes.
Oh, one last kiss, oh, give me one last kiss. It never felt like this, no, never felt like this. You know I need your love. Oh, 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 give me one last kiss.
People tell me all the time that you have changed their lives, and I always think, yeah, you know, he's my dad. Guess what he's done for me? I love you.
It was one of the highlights of my life, looking back at the plays and musicals that we did at THS. We appreciate it.
Thanks so much for all the memories,
yes,
and
thank
good
you.
Luck.
Frank, think about you every day, buddy. Almost every day.
So long, farewell, I'll be to say goodnight, bye.
Thanks, Chaffer. Thanks for everything.
Wish you a happy retirement.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a happy retirement.